to try to make them well. You can do it with body, you can do it with ship. Put something down to the ball shape as we go up. We go down, we go left, we go right, or you can turn them around. You can do it with your right hand, I think, with the left hand, and we go all the way down to the bottom. Last piece, we don't need to pick them up with your knife. Please don't throw them away. We put them in a little bit of oil, leave them down, and in a couple of days you have them garlic on them. How you want to get them out later, you get them back. There we go with the brush all the way back to the middle. What you need normally with your brush on the top of 4 or 5 pieces, you can just play all you want. Save you a lot of garlic, save you a lot of time, and I'll show you the results. Do you have ever seen before such a high face of garlic? Don't do it again in your pet. It's also 3,200. Get the brush clean, that's a hell of a job. Get the plate clean, very easy, a little bit of water on it. My name is in there as well. You can use the same plate also.